constructor is in a Forerunner facility north of here, but the Cubbies have a Kraken parked between you and it. Arbiter's people are set to hit the Kraken from the air while you handle ground support. Once you've reached the rally point, Arbiter will give the green light.
Understood, Commander.
Patching you into Arbiter's battle net now. Good luck out there, Spartans.
Alright, so as I go ahead and continue on with the campaign missions for Halo 5 Guardians, I believe this might be the 10th mission that I have to do. So they want me to go ahead and search for the Forerunner Constructor, and shit, I just gotta find out where that person is, or where that thing is, whatever that. But we got some aliens right here. Oh, they sitting there running. I like shot him in the head.
Commander Palmer, we're in position.
Copy that. Arbiter, you're up.
Oh yeah, we can take him out. He's no problem.
Swords at Helios. Commence attack. Commencing attack. All wings, watch the turrets. Stay above their angle of fire.
Friendlies in the air, Osiris. Focus fire on ground forces.
Alright, something's happening. I'm not sure what it is, but yeah, a little feeling I'm probably gonna end up finding out. Look at that big thing right there.
All Banshee wings, engage the Kraken.
Arbiter's people have the Kraken distracted. You're clear to advance on the constructor's coordinates.
Affirmative, Commander. Let's go.
Oh, you got some jackals. Yep, too bad they're not the elite. I could have got an even bigger challenge. There we go. Yeah, I had to stick one of you. I had to, like, do that for old times. Because my cousin, he likes to stick them a lot. He likes to stick anybody who's an enemy. That's probably like his favorite part.
Covenant are bringing in reinforcements.
Yeah, I got this battle rifle, but I don't know if it's like, I don't even really too much think it's as good as the battle rifles in Halo 4 and the previous Halos that ever came out. But I guess that's just the way it is. Sometimes weapons are just not going to be as good in the previous games. Whereas other weapons will definitely be good when you're trying them out for the first time. Yeah, man.
Get that shield down.
Yeah, they let me destroy it. Yeah, I better get rid of this thing. And I'll trade it for this one. Yeah, this got more ammo. It got like 200 bullets in it.
The Covenant abandoned their ground forces. Press the attack.
Spartan, the enemy is retreating into the temple grounds. That location is between Osiris and their destination.
Copy, Arbiter. Spartans, keep the pressure on.
Affirmative, Commander.
Catch up on foot.
You don't like jogging, Tanaka?
Like it fine. Just rather have a ride.
Kraken's moving back. Keep it out of range from the Spartans. It's changing trajectory.
Kraken's back. Watch out.
Yeah, when I get a little further.
Keep your distance. Get to the temple ground.
Two on the left. Engage it. Incoming. Watch out. Watch out.
When I get further into the mission, I might end up going into some temple. Say temple grounds over there, but we're gonna see what it is. I hope you guys are like really in the mood for some sightseeing. Because right now I'm in the ruins. And there's plenty of things to look at. I know I'm into like sightseeing and things like that. Getting a good view and enjoying the game. Yeah, I don't just enjoy the fighting. I try to enjoy as much as I can in any video game. Because once you beat it, that's it. That sounds like one of the enemies really getting pissed off or something.
Stop the goat!
One sec, target on me!
Yo, kill that thing!
Spartan, the Kraken is pulling away. We move to pursue.
Oh, yo, these guys all are suicide bombers. They all could have got me. That is so dangerous. I've never seen that before where like six suicide bombers come at you at the same time. Oh yeah, here we go. We get to go ahead and enter into some sort of temple. Yeah, I need a new gun. Let's use this. Is gonna be happening in here. I'm supposed to be searching for the Forerunner constructor. Oh yeah, there we go. So I think I'm about to be coming upon it right now. I'm not sure, but they finally gave me the little mission.
There's another shield in the way.
Let's find a way past.
Oh, if only I could have got that assassination. It looked more cooler.
Move up. Take that position.
Sometimes when you go ahead and call for them to execute an enemy, it'll allow you to flank them from the side. Yeah, that was actually a close one. If I did not look to the left, he could have got the kill. But luckily I turned around, so luck was not gonna be on his side. Baby. Oh, he dropped his weapon. I'm gonna use it too. Forget that. I'm not gonna let that go to waste. Whoa, I'm getting shot at. I think I'm hit. Hold on. I think a sniper is trying to hit me. Whoa, there you are. Look at this. Oh, yeah, I used that move actually in the wrong way. Hold on, let me try again. Oh, they won't let me do it. Yeah, this gun right here, it like shoots these plasma grenades at them. So if you like to use plasma grenades, then the gun I'm using right now is like the one you want to use.
Push forward. That shield's in our way.
Yeah, my... Oh! How did I just die? I don't even get it.
Solid copy.
Oh well. There's probably something that I just was not paying attention to, which is why I got killed, but I really don't know how I died other than that. You see what I'm saying? It's like my energy just like totally went down out of nowhere. Catch all of you, but I'm gonna catch one of you with the grenade sooner or later. Oh, that was a close one. You little guys are slick. Could have killed them, but I did not do the move right.
Heads up! Incoming reinforcements.
Must have seen their buddies getting their asses kicked and decided to get some too.
Oh, look at that! I gotta use that move a lot more. Whoops. I think we got a problem. Damn, just took all my energy. Yeah, but you turned around. I don't know why that alien would turn around knowing that I'm like right near him. Whoop. I know what that is. I don't even have to question it. The guy that I like, the alien that I shot, I wonder what his position was. Oh, he's running. Yo, I think I know what killed me earlier now. It was that thing in the machine. But lucky for me, they didn't start me all the way over. So, whoa. Come on, you gotta be quick before you turn around.
I'm up. Thanks. Plasma battery here.
Could hack that thing. Cause some havoc.
I like the way you think, Tanaka. We lost Buck. Fall back. Take the drug down.
In a minute. Hands are full over here. Go back.
Yeah, I'm not gonna really be scared of them. I'm very confident, even though I got killed, that I can take these guys on with no problem. Totally got hit with a plasma grenade. I ran right into it like an idiot.
Gotta get up.
My armor's jammed up. System down.
That's it, Locke.
Thanks, Spartan.
Back in the fight, Spartan. Use a hand here.
Yeah, I almost feel like I can't even catch a break. Cause they all over the place.
Systems failed.
I'm down. Help!
Easy, Vale.
Come on, come on, before it's too late. Alright, now I can like heal my buddies. Alright, I'm not gonna play around with these guys anymore. Oh, with these slackers. Yeah, what you guys doing? Earlier, not too long ago, I actually got hit by one of the little grubs. Even the little guys weren't really intimidated by me. Machine, we still didn't take that out yet. Yeah, I want to find out a way how to take out that big machine if I can, but I'm pretty sure it'd be like more trouble than it's worth. Then again, not if you have the right weapon, because I got a little energy zapper. I just gotta find it and locate it. And
push forward. That shield's in our way.
Alright, you guys come with me. I need some help. Yeah, he can't do anything now. Yeah, I should've... Even though I destroyed it, I really should've planted a grenade on it and then, like, just left. Because that would've made everything much more quicker. Alright, let's go. I don't want to waste too much time anymore.
Down.
Nice work, Osiris. Move inside.